Hi, it's Jeff from Mattress to Go with today's Beducation Bit. In the mattress industry, how do we relate the firmness of a piece of foam? Well, this is done with a number called the IFD or the ILD. The IFD stands for indentation force deflection, and this is normally used for polyurethane foams. The ILD stands for indentation load deflection. This is usually used for latex foams. And how we derive this number is that we take a piece of the foam 15 inches by 15 inches by 4 inches thick, and we put it into an indentometer, and we compress that foam 25% of its height, then down to 65% of its height, and then back down to 25% of its height. And the amount of weight it takes for that final 25% compression in pounds is the number, the IFD or the ILD. Now, a lower ILD number, let's say 10, would be a very soft foam. It only takes 10 pounds to compress at 25%. Whereas a harder foam, let's say with an ILD or an IFD of 35, that would be a very firm foam. It takes quite a bit more weight to compress that block of foam 25% of its resting height. So when you're looking for the hardness of a piece of foam, look for the IFD or the ILD number. And that's today's Beducation Bit.